Selena Gomez has teamed up with Benny Blanco for new single I Can't Get Enough. And the 26-year-old singer is the star of the producer's new music video, which Blanco dropped on Tuesday, showing the star frolicking on a huge bed. Blanco, 31, also collaborated with J Balvin and Tiny on the track, and all three are seen joining Selena on the bed wearing their pajamas. The video starts with Selena lying on the bed looking up at the camera as it pans out, eventually showing how gigantic the mattress is. The Texas-born Back to You singer is seen in pastel pink satin silk pajamas and half her hair pinned up in a ponytail. J Balvin and Tiny dance around with the singer before Blanco joins the trio wearing a white bear costume. Selena revealed on Instagram that the group shot the music video in just one take. Alongside a photo of J Balvin and herself announcing its release, she wrote, "Can't believe we pulled it off in one take, even if I did fall once or twice trying." The single, which was released last month, features the lyrics, "Crazy, I like that, you like that, so let's be crazy, 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 the contact, impact, I want that daily, our breath getting deeper, deeper, lately, lately." This is the beauty's first new song since September 2018's Talkie Talkie with DJ Snake. "I'm extremely excited about this track, and helping put this collab together, especially since it was created so smoothly and organically," Tiny said in a statement. "It's a fun piece that everyone involved loved off top, and it's going to make people feel good." He also said of Gomez, "She's a queen. It's such an honor to have her on my first single. It's insane. Hopefully, we can continue to do some more work together. She's amazing. Such a humble girl," Balvin told ET. "Great person. I'm really happy she's the way she is."